Looks like we're live. So, welcome back, guys. I know I was supposed to stream 2 days ago. Where were you at, you son of a bitch? Where did you go? You said you'd be back and we'd be playing midday. Well, we'll have a midday today. We'll be playing till like about 6, right, in my area, at least. Right now, it's about to become 3, so we got like about 3 hours. It could end earlier, it could end a little later, but we're about to get into it. Let's check the stream itself. Turn this down. Let's check the stream itself. We're going to be doing, as you can see, we're going to be doing arena. So if any of y'all want to play. Oh, shit, we got 2 people in here already. If any of y'all want to play. That's what I said, LOL. Yo, if any of y'all want to play, just let me know. Hopefully, I started a stream at the right time, and y'all may hear my ferret in the background. It may start scratching at the cage. I don't know why she does that, but let's do this. Bow, bow, bow. Surely y'all know the code by now. 10:19. Alright, so now we have, our 3 stocks, 6 minutes. It's pretty long though. Here we go. So let's see if any of y'all wanna challenge your boy. Dun, 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 dun. You know, I've been using Dream Drop Distance a lot. I really love this design, like the way he looks in this game. Holy shit. He looks cold. He looks clean. A lot of people have been using Dream Drop Distance in my fights when I play online. So the code is 1019. Got 1 more hour of work and then maybe. I'll be here for 3 hours. Depending on how it goes, I'll wait and see if anybody pops in within like 10 minutes, but... If not, then I'll go ahead and head online, and then once more people get in here, over the 3 hours, I'll see if we'll play. So let's see what's up. Anybody else? But don't worry about it, help me. First of all, let me say, what's going on? Hope you having a good day so far. I know you at work, I know that now, but shoot, we about to chill, we about to play for a little bit, and then I'm gonna get off and go back to doing some other stuff. But then again, I may just wind up getting off and just playing Smash. I'm not even gonna lie. And the passcode is 1019 for anyone that's waiting. I set it up on the stream so that way people can see it, but I just want to be sure. Sora, because I thought it would be the most unpopular choice. Yeah, I thought so too, but apparently people really, really like Dream Drop Distance Sora. Because I've seen, the main ones I've seen is Valor and Dream Drop Distance. That's the main two that I've seen. And then after that is KH2. No, after that is Ultimate Form. Ultimate Form is another one that constantly pops up in online matches. But alright, I'm not going to wait too long. If anyone wants to play, just let me know in the chat. As of right now, we're going to move into some online matches. Dream Drop Distance. I'm going to start using KH3, so that's the one I said I was gonna main, but I don't know. I really like, cause he looks like KH1 Sora, so in my eyes, it just don't look good to me. I'd rather just, like, play with Dream Drop Distance. Because at least then, you know, it's a cooler outfit than the original. But at the same time, too, he looks appropriate. Like, look at Cage 2 Sora, bro. He looks so weird. Alright, good stuff. Nice. Bow. Gotcha. Stuff. Ah, shit. Gotcha. Back off. Ah. Thunder. Ah, shit. Oh, I thought that was death. Okay. Okay. Hold up. I'm still alive. I thought I was dead. Okay, now I'm dead. Oh, shit. Watch out. Ah, shit. Hold on. I gotta hold up. I gotta readjust. Hold on, man. God damn it. Bow. Send him out. Alright, I had to readjust. I was like, whoa. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, my guy. Nope. Good stuff. Oh my goodness, bro. I realized that because of the weird way, I don't know if it's just me. It could be just me. But because of the weird way that he moves, it's harder to get him to, like, take advantage of certain stuff. Like, so if, like, especially when I'm fighting another Sora, I realize if like, they whiff something, it's hard to get him to respond to the fact that, like, yo, I'm pressing the button to get him to run up and grab. Like, he just doesn't respond to it for some reason. Like, he just stands there, and it's, like, a repeated issue. I don't know if it's, like, something that's wrong with, like, the way he is, and that's something that's going to have to be fixed later. But that's just something I've been experiencing. But let me know if you guys experienced it, too, because it could be just me. And like, you know, because I'm not trying to just put it on the game. Oh, man, they fucked him up. But it could be just me. But that's something I experienced, and I don't know if it's universal. Like, everybody experiences that. Send him up. Bow. Got him. All right, so now we got to work on this last one. Okay, see, so he did it right there, but sadly, we got spiked out. We lost. It's all good, though. Yo, what's going? How's your Sora so far? Because Sora is so floaty. The Cleo tweak is definitely the best Sora I've ever seen. Yo, I haven't been watching a lot of, I haven't been watching a lot of Smash players play as Sora, because I kind of want to, like, just take my time and kind of learn certain things for myself, but, like, because that's how I am with fighting games. I like to learn things for myself, but eventually I will, because, like, I want to play competitively, so I have to see how other people are playing them, so that way I have an understanding of how to counter them and all of that stuff. Oh, shit. knew you was gonna do that. That's why I was like, shit, let me do this. Hit in that 360 range. Hold up. What? Thunder. Get him out of here. Can't run away from it, baby. You can't dodge all that. Can't break these cuffs. Ooh. Okay, my good sir. Mm-mm. Bow. Tried to counter when I came down that time. Wow. Oh, well, at least it paid off. I was going to say, wow, I did not try to press that. Hold on, my guy. Hold on. Oh, my goodness. Watch out for it. Watch out for it, my dog. Bow, bow, bow. Try to get back to the ground. Nope. Okay. Okay. You hit the ice. Gotcha. Blizzard. Oh, I thought that. Oh, nice. Send him out there. Send him out there. Oh. Oh, hold on. My man, where you going? Nah, I wanted that, bro. I hate that. That's the only thing I hate. Yo, I wanted to get the kill, bro. Let me put the finishing touches on my kills, man. Boom. Back him off. Oh, shit. Not gonna lie, the slide is kind of annoying. I kind of hate the slide, because it's like, eh. It kind of kills the flow. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, but I'm going to use it, though. I ain't going to lie. I'm going to use it, though. I ain't going to lie. There we go. Ooh. Dang it. I was hoping for the spike. Shit, look at that. Look at that. Get your ass back there, boy. Oh. Excuse me, sir. Nah, get out of here. Who are you trying to counter? Oh. Bow. Oh, let's go. Counter game on point. I thought he was gonna come for me. I was like, shit, let's freeze him. No, sir. Okay. Good stuff. Nope. Get your ass up there. Ah, no. I should have countered, bro. I tried to fucking double up. I forgot I did my double jump already. Nope. Played him. Nah. Let me see something. Oh, go back. Go back to the stage. There we go. Mm-mm. Oh, he didn't. Oh, no. Bow. Get him out of here. Get him out of here, Sora. So that's going to be the last time I do that. Oh, I was going to blizzard him. Oh, I would have caught him too because he tried to counter the wrong way. Get him. Get him. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Got that ass. Let's go. Let's go. The hurricane blast. Dun, dun, dun. Ditto Sora Madness. Yo, what up, Sora Smalls? What up, Luxurious? Because Sora is so funny. Yeah, it's because of his... I get that it's because of his floatiness, but it's like... In my eyes, every other character... I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's a balancing thing. Because you never know. Maybe it was a balancing thing that he doesn't respond like that. But I feel like it's something they need to fix. Like, because that can make or break a match when, like, your opponent messes up, and because of the way, like, because he flies or because he drifts, like, he probably won't come, he probably won't, like, do a maneuver when you need him to. And that can, like, determine a match. Something as simple as that can determine a match. He doesn't move, and then they spike you out. Like, yeah, definitely something I want to be dealing with in my fighting games, bro. Ooh. Sorry, sir. Oh, fuck. Hurricane Blast back on the down trend, baby. Let's go. Back off. Fire. Ooh. This stuff. Come here, sir. Thank you. Ooh, that would have been bad. No. Freeze. Alright, he got it. He caught three. Damn it. I knew he was going to do it. I just thought he would be finished by the time I came down. Well. Damn it, Sora. There we go. Back off. None of that. Is it? Oh, I thought it was going to take him down. I love seeing it. I love to see it, bro. Nice. Hell yeah. Perfect opportunity. Yeah, you better run. I was about to thunder that ass, boy. Get your ass out there. Get your ass out there. Whoa. Whoa. Come on, my guy. Uh-oh. Enlighten me. Come on, enlighten me. No! Alright. Oh, boy, I tried to blizzard him. Oh, stay away. Oh! I thought he wasn't going to have time to do it. But he had time to do it. He said, nah, today I had time. Get out of here, kid. Oh. I thought I was pressing down, but I was pressing right, though. That was on me. All right, cool. Cool. So he going to take that one. He going to take that one. I can't believe I just gave that game away like that. I just gave that game away. Alright, so he gonna take that one. Okay, here we go. I will say though, I have already seen that he has an infinite, which is cool. I haven't tested it out though enough to be confident with using it. Like, I tried to do it online a couple times, like last night, and it didn't work out, so I'm gonna continue to test it. Continue to test it, like, get it perfected. But I don't think there'll be too many situations where I get to use it though. Nah, son, you tried the fireball. Ooh, caught him. Ah, shit. Okay, I fed myself into that. That's what I get for playing. It's not a joke. Tried to press up. it over there? No way. Get out of here. That should be enough. Oh, it wasn't enough. My dear sir. Ooh, I tried to get him. All right. Fire. Thunder. It surprises me how much of his stuff doesn't kill. That you think would most definitely would. Bow. Alright, cool. Whew, so now we gotta work on this second one. Yeah, now we gotta work on this second one. See, right there, I just tried to move, and he just wouldn't move. I thought I was done. Okay. Okay. And I will say too, like just to admit my faults, I will say too, Sora v Sora is one of my worst matchups with this character right now. It's one of my worst. For some reason, I can't comprehend, and maybe it's because I need to fight him with like other characters that I understand better, so that way I have a better understanding of what to do. In certain situations. But Sora v Sora is like one of my worst matchups with this character. And I don't know why. I literally don't know why. Ready to fight. All three. There we go. Give me a good little spike. Take me out to the ball. Oh, shit. Damn it. Come on. Nah. I knew what he was going to do as soon as he went up. It's like, my God, you really just tried it? Wow. Fire. All right, let's just do that. There we go. Fire. Oh. Get back out there. Bow. Oh, you didn't know about that. You didn't know. Watch out. Here we go. There we go. Nope. Couple of fires. Nope. There we go. Oh. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! That boy tried to get on top of me for the hurricane blast, but I shoved my keyblade so far up his. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Let's go. Yo, that keyblade unlocked a new keyhole, dog. Let's get it. Yo, that was madness. Jesus Christ. Yo, I can't believe that, bro. That blizzard really came in. Yo, that blizzard came in clutch with the comeback. Bow. Ah, shit. I don't know. Maybe one of my problems, though, is that I think of, like, Sora and some of his utilities as, like Shulk. There we go. Got your ass again. Watch out for it, my boy. Watch out. Hold on, son. After I'm done with you, I'm about to go meet up with the Dream Eaters again. What's up? Nah. Let me dodge that. Nah. Go debuff. Ow. There we go. Get your ass up there, boy. Oh. I'm done. Excuse me, sir. Nice. That was nice. Perfect, little boy. Nice. Ah, shit. I was already guarding. What did I let go for? Oh, boy. Boy. You better watch it. Watch yourself. All right. There we go. Other side. There we go. Please don't let me catch you slipping. Ooh, wrong side. Let's go. Let's go. All right, I popped off a little bit, a little too early. Ooh, get on him. Bow! Yo! So that was a good one. That was a good little two matches right there. Holy heck. That Keyblade. Yo, this is the power of Dream Drop Distance Sora, baby. That man too crazy. He too powerful, bro. He too powerful. He come with that style that make you want to show off and be all badass. Yo, he said, yo. I always forget to, like, say something at the beginning of the matches. Uh-oh. Don't do that. And only villains do that. Uh-oh. Nah. Fuck out of here, boy. Fuck out of here, boy. Yeah, he got me. nice guard last second too, because I was like, man, what the hell is going on here? Bow. Fire. There we go. Back off. Nice. Nice. Okay. I can give credit where credit is due. Look at this man. He think he really stunting on me now. Oh boy, you got. Whew. There we go. Get him out of here. No, too far high. Nope. Stay in. Get him out of here, Sora. Ah, shit, I should have went forward. There we go. Going back. Ooh. Come on, fire again. There we go. There we go. He channeling his inner professional. This man over here jumping through, flying through ledges and flying through platforms. All right, good stuff. Don't try it. Don't try it. That man was like, you underestimate my power. Please, other Sora, don't do it. I'm on the platform. Don't do it. Don't try it. Well, I was like, bow. I love that so much. I love that so much. All right, so one more with this guy. He's pretty good. I should honestly be keeping these matches for later reviewing, but we'll see. Oh, boy. Ah, shit. I was reading for a grab. This man. Nope. Shit. Holding block. Just asking to get grabbed. Here we go. Let's return the favor. Some thunder. Nice. Bow. Get him out of here. Oh, nice. Excuse me, sir. I would like to get back to the platform. What's this? Now, what's this? There we go. Don't tell me. Okay. Yeah, I think it's there. I thought it replaced them. Well, it probably did. Hold on. Or did he just lose his flow because of the freeze? Nah. I think this is a computer now.
Yeah, it is.
That's it. Okay.
Yeah, this is a computer. I don't think he rage quit, though. I think it was just a connection issue. Excuse me, sir. Don't do that. There we go. Let's get this thing done. Thank you. Almost. All right, that should be the last one. There we go. Alright, so let's get into the next one. Unless anybody want to play. Let me check the stream. Make sure we're still operating. Ah, shit. Am I still live? Yeah, it's saying I'm still live on here. Okay. Solo battle. Yeah, and it's saying the connection is excellent. Okay, just had to make sure I was still streaming. Alright, so. Let's mix it up. Cage one, baby. So whenever either one of you are ready for an arena match, you just let me know. And I'll open one up. We can get to playing. We can do it like we used to do. Let's go. King K. Rool. I had some fights with King K. Rool with Sora. They went pretty well. I'll say like, not even just on the strength that I won, but rather, it's a pretty fun fight. I ain't even gonna lie. Oh, he made it onto the platform right on time. Nice. I pressed up at the right time. Whew. So I get to keep my double stop. Boy, if I would have touched that ball. Nah, get down there. Don't play with me. Hold up. Shit. I should have just came down, bro. I was trying to play around. Ooh, nice read. Thunder. course. Get him out. Oh shit, now this could be dangerous. No! Wow, I had that match won. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, bro? That's what I get. That's what I get. Overzealous, overconfident. You get what you deserve. You get what you deserve, man. God damn it, bro. I can't believe I killed myself like that. That was a good match, though. But yeah, but that's how matches with King K. Rool was going all night. All night last night. Like, for some reason, I kept on running into King K. Rool. And then I fought Duck Hunt. I'm not going to lie. The dude that was playing Duck Hunt kicked my ass. And I don't know if it's the matchup or if it's just Duck Hunt got some good updates. Because before, oh, dun, 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 dun. Hey, da, da, da. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. I hope you're good with him. I mean, it's all about the fun, but damn. Every time I had this matchup, I'm like, yes. Yes, bro. Nah, I'm coming. Good stuff. Nah, you can't go nowhere. Wing. Hey, man. Gotcha. This ain't no Advent children. Get up there. Oh, nice. Hit me so hard I wasn't even speaking English. What the hell is meow? I just wanted to do it. I ain't even gonna lie. I figured he would, of course he would read it, bro. I gotta go all the way to the other side. It's Cage One all over again. That's a good chance. It's a good chance. Oh, shit. I forgot. Yeah, that does hit you when you're down. Holy. The trade-off wasn't worth it. The trade-off wasn't worth it, bro. Trade-off. Man, imagine if we would have got the. Oh, man. Imagine if we would have got the music. That would have been perfect. Dun, 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 dun. That would have been perfect, bro. Man, I can't believe I fucked that up. Did it to myself. If I would have countered it. Oh, get your ass out of here. If I would have countered or something, that would have been perfect. That would have been beautiful. That would have been way too sexy. Three, two, one, go. Oh, nice. I haven't fought Kazuya yet. Hopefully my information on him, though, is to go back. Started walking as the music came back on. Oh, nice. Bow.
Why would you stop? Oh, I know the grabs. Oh. That was rude. At this point, I'm just trolling. All right, let's get serious. Get him out, fire go. Fire everywhere. Oh, nice. Please do. Please do. I was like, please do. I was hoping you would come to this ledge. Thank you, sir. Whoa. That's a death. Oh, you gotta love how the combo just carry him if you catch. He just comes back up. You don't have to worry about falling back out. Oh, but you do have to worry about falling out like that. Sorry, sir. Mr. Kazuya? I've been trying to contact you about your car's extended warranty. Get up. Jesus Christ. Oh, nice. Shit, I overjumped. Damn, look at the damage. Oh, he got lucky. Oh, you got lucky. Send him out. I knew that was death. Once I saw that, I was like, yeah, that's death. Time to go meet my maker, bro. Gotcha. Damn. I was gonna say, damn, that's tough. That's tough. That's really tough. Jesus. Dun, dun, dun. So yeah, I still understood the matchup, luckily. Let's try this again.
I'll give you another shot. Show me what you got.
Oh, he said
no, no.
And here comes another sword. Watch. Oh, it's Banjo. Well, Banjo, what you got for this Keyblade, though? Okay, okay, okay. I see you spinning. Okay, I see you running. But I'm about to have you running. Yeah, get out of here. I'm trying to throw grenades at my feet, boy. What the hell wrong with you? Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, there go the grenades. Pow! Ooh. That was hilarious. You just see him dodge and I'm not even doing anything. Hey, good stuff. That good stuff. Let's go. Don't celebrate too early. Ah. Ooh. Damn. Before I could even get my shit out. Dang, boy, you working Kazooie like a slave. Got that girl running. That's tough. That shit reached far as fuck. I know you will, love. Get out of here. Ooh, keep him off. I sent him. Oh shit! Freezed it. Yo, did it end or does it not work? I need this information. Did it end or does it not work? Okay, now if that works, if something as simple as that works, then nah, I didn't do it. Get your ass back up there. Like, what the hell are you doing? No. No, I knew it. Oh shit. Alright. No damage on that third stock whatsoever. Shit, that's it. Beautiful baby boy. Bow! Damn, bro. For some reason, that fight was tougher than I expected it to be. That fight was tougher than I expected it to be. Huh. I'm really wondering though, damn, did Blizzard go off or did he just run straight through it, bro? Cause that's something I need to know. Cause if he can get through Blizzard when they're supposed to have like multi-hit and stopping power, that mean that shit ain't armored, bro. It's just, that shit just don't work. I wonder if that means fire doesn't work either, if that was the case. But probably not. Fire probably has more power, more stopping power. Oh, here we go. All right, Jake from State Farm. Let's get this Sora v Sora going on. Get up here, my guy. Now get back out there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice. Oh shit, I'm KH1. I was thinking I was Dream Drop Distance. Boy, get out of here. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, oh. Nice, good stuff. Ooh. There we go. That's it. So his favorite line when he gets pissed. That's it. Oh no. Alright, alright. At least we got the damage lead for the second stocks. Boom. Okay, too early. Boy, don't. Look at you. Look at you. Try the teabag. Next thing you know, you're flying down almost dead. Let's go. Let's go. Get out of here. There we go. I was hoping that would be the killing hit. There we go. Well, I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Time to show y'all the results of my training. My guy, really? The game freezing. There we go. You're gonna come for me. That's what I want. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, that was me. That was me. Never mind. No, sir. No, sir. That's it, my guy. All right. So let's give it another person a chance to play. Because, I don't know, that little lag right there kind of got to me. Let's do KH2. Valor. Timeless River, and
Ultimate, or
that one, the white one. That's the only two that I haven't played that on my stream. Well, now that I'm finally playing this KH2. KH2 is on that list as well. I don't know. I'll probably never use those though. Oh shit. We got the Smash veteran over here. Oh. Damn. Where you think you at, Melee? You think this is Melee, boy? This is Brawl. This is Ultimate. Take your melee combos, my guy. Shove it. My guy trying hard. My guy trying way too hard. Boy, he's sweating for some, Okay. Go ahead, bro. You just gonna... How do I make myself lose? See, told you. No. Got him. He's gonna go for it, boy. My boy. Nah. Oh, nice. Let's see. Get off me. Oh. There was this guy in this racing outfit. Got him. Send fire. Damn, son. Where'd you find this at? Let's go, let's go. Damn, wrong way. Wrong way. And then this man did it 3 times. Oh, don't tell me that was purposeful either, because, dog, if you thought I was about to dodge roll when you were already facing the wrong way, you're sadly mistaken. And I'll say it again. Don't underestimate me. Ha! Freeze! Nice. Falcon these nuts! Falcon these nuts! And my name is not Kid. It's Sora. Bow! Get him out of here. Take yourself back to your little race car. Get out of here. You can blame it on yourself. Overzealous, overconfident, trying to spike me out. Get out of here. I should have kept that fight for future references. All right, Ken. It's time for some Street Fighter. There we go. Nice. Got him. There we go. He came out at the last second, too. Ooh, nice. Okay, Sora. Okay, my dog. Shit, I tried to counter. Ooh. Nice. That wasn't even what I was trying to do, but it's pretty nice it came out. Watch out, Sora. Okay, let me show you something too. Let me show you my guard game. Bow. Let's go. We gotta rebuild this damage. Get him out of here. Sure you can. Hadouken. Oh, damn. I was like, oh, I bet it won't kill. It was like, yes, I will. Alright, so Ken, putting in work, giving me the business. Let's see if we can get a rematch on that, though. No! I wanted my rematch. Shit. It's Bowser. I think that's a Melee reference. I'm pretty sure the whole community knows about that. Either that or it was just me and my friends. Imagine they. Wow. Okay, Bowser. Sit your ass down. Oh.
first off. Alright. You're not gonna keep doing whatever you want. And you thinking that you won and that you're good. Get out of here. No. Nice little complete shutdown on the outside. Oh, fucking asshole. You asshole. You piece of shit. Using big body boys like Bowser. Uh-uh. Fire. Keep on playing with me. I'm gonna use the infinite. Better yet, get out there. Oh, he hit me. Oh, he hit me. He responded too soon. Too soon. He responded. Freeze. Oh, nice. No. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Who got the better recovery in this relationship? Me. Ooh. You don't want him to turn around and spike your ass out. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Now, here we go. Now, here's this. Now, here's this, y'all. Oh, get out of here. Don't try it. Don't try it. My boy. Get out there. Oh, I got him, but I tipped him in the back. Ah! The Keyblade was like, just a tip. Just a tip. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I forgot about this. Oh, god damn it. Get us a no! No! Yo, that's what I get, yo. I was just talking mad trash about the Captain Falcon. And when I go against Bowser, my dumb ass sitting here trying to fucking line him up for the infinite when I could have just killed him. Oh my god. I'm done. I really tried to. Oh, okay, here we go. Another Ken. In the gray this time. Is he here? Alright, here we go. Nice, good stuff. Finding his spot. I can feel it. I can dig it. Stuff. Finding his spot once again. Don't underestimate me, though. Don't underestimate me. That's where you're wrong at. Oh, nice. Too much Wanda. Ooh, nice. There we go. Gotta find my spots a little bit sometimes, too. You're not the only one. Simple, yeah. Ooh, nice. Good little read. Caught the dodge roll. Oh. Let's get it. Ah, no. All right, good stuff. Run it. Oh, I almost had him set up for it. No, I almost had him set up for it. Yo, I let it. Oh, my God. I let it go. I let the opportunity go. Bro, I was about to hit the infinite on the stream. Come on. All right. Oh, man. No. We not dying.
nigga. Oh, nigga. Oh, bitch. Yo, I can't believe I almost had it. I can't believe I almost had it, bro. This man. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Let's back off. Freeze. All right, now what do you do about multiples? There we go. There we go. Send him flying. Send him flying. He don't want to be hit by the infinite. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Dun, dun, dun. Talk about, bro, when I saw him counter the infinite, bro, I was like, fuck, I fucked it up. God damn it. I can't believe I lined him up, though. I was like, hold up. Let's see. Get him out of here. You hit him like just one more time, and then you just send them flying, and they'll die. Bro, I can't believe I lined him up and I let him out. That would have been beautiful. Ah, shit, he's not here. Hit me. All right, yeah, throw me. Let's go. All right. Get out of here. Oh, nice. Tatsumaki's hip move, yeah. All right. Good stuff, footstool. Sailed me. Ooh, excuse me. No. A dog can. Ah, fuck. Up. That boy punched me, yo. He just straight up jawed me, bro. He just jawed me in the face. I can't let that slide. Nah, get out of here. No charge ups. Ah, shit. He like, no. No infinites. Ah, fuck. Let's get it. This time we gonna get it. Hold on. Let me see. A dog can... Now, we gonna get it. Hold up. Bow. One. Let's go. Oh, shit, he didn't die. Oh, fuck. Nigga, you were supposed to stay dead. No, this nigga. I thought he was about to come back. Oh, fuck. There we go. Still no. Nah, nigga, get out of here. Don't charge nothing up. I'm dead, yo. I'm done. Yo, talk about some mess, bro. Straight clowning, bro. I played myself. Yo, where DJ Khaled at? Where DJ Khaled at, bro? Nah. That was not it. That was not it right there, bro. No. Like, yo, what's up with the lies, Smash Ultimate? What's up with the lies? Yo, you really gonna fake me out, let this man survive, and then this man gets back to the stage. He gets back to the stage from almost being eliminated, and this man says, yo, I'm about to end your whole career right now. I'm about to put you on the spot on your own stream, dog. This man really just played me. And then he left, too. He said, you know what? And I'm going to take my victory, you son of a bitch. I love it. I love it. Dundaga. Ooh, nice. Just rolling straight through it, huh? No. Ooh, nice. Sorry, Waka Waka Waka. Get out of here. And how many games do I have to teach this man a lesson, bro? First it was Smash 3DS. Now it's Smash Ultimate. You little green fuck. Get out of here. Did I call him green? That should have been your death. Oh, well, I guess that's my death. He's just hating because he not the talk of the scene anymore, bro. Freaking Pac-Man, get out of here. You gonna learn that you whack, Pac-Man. Oh. This nigga. There's no way I'm about to lose to a little yellow nigga, bro. Ooh. Off. There we go. Trash. That man just trashed me. Hey, do you want to play a bit? Yeah, we can play. Let's play. I'll go ahead and open it up. Let's get it. Close this down. Alright, so let's back out again. Battle arenas. Create. And the code is gonna be 10-19.
All right, it's open. Well, it should be opening. Step into the ring. Dun 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 dun.
Yo, every time I hear this song now, I always think of the Inner Dream Drop Distance. Here we go. Ready? Kazuya. Some Kazuya. Nice. Thundaga. Freeze. Nice. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, yeah. That was me. I was like, shit. I saw both of us try to attack at the same time. I was like, damn it, was that me? Cool. Let's go. Carry. Get him out of here, Kazuya. Get Kazuya out of here. Wow. Did that all wrong. Ooh, nice. Good stuff. No. Get down. No. Whoa. Let's go. Damn it, even if I take this one, I still got another one to go. I do that same thing sometimes, just drop all the way to the bottom for no reason. People be like, okay. Nice. With the setup and everything, yo. I never seen anybody do that, what is it, the low and then spike them, right? Like, with that punch. I've never seen anybody do that before. That's pretty nice. Because, yeah, I was pressing buttons, too. I was like, yo, let me out. Let me out. That matchup is confusing. I'm still trying to learn it. I love your content. You're another underrated channel. You definitely deserve more views. Yo, thanks, Brandon. And, the matchup with Kazuya, if it wasn't for, like, some of my understanding, and I'll show you after this one, Like, with Shulk, it's a different story. With Shulk, it's a different story. Too much, like, coverage. Like, for Kazuya, when Kazuya is coming in, it's a lot of coverage and everything. So, like, that's really the only reason why I'm pretty good against Kazuya. Because, shoot, before Sora came out, everybody was still playing Kazuya. Like, Jesus. People love this character in this game. I mean, they did make him kind of, like, in a Tekken way. Damn it. Fuck. Go. Oh shit. Get up. There we go. Freeze. There we go. All right. I knew that was gonna kill. I think, isn't it like anything over 100%? If the character isn't like massive, it kills. Nice. Damn, that man just powered through that blizzard like it wasn't nothing. Stay down, stay down. Don't move. Don't move. Don't start setting up that craziness. With the kicks. The land. There it is. Oh, shit. Shit, I was trying to dodge roll in there. You gotta love how when Kazuya grabs Sora, it's like, yo, this man is abusing the child. Look at this. It's like, yo, his little child body. Here we go. Thunder. I can't believe that sent you flying up. Good game. So it says Kingdom Hearts isn't gonna be taking peace in the world of Kingdom. Play up. As far as Disney Channel Worlds, I want to see Lilo and Stitch. If they can make Zack and Cody work, that would fucking be sick. That would be sick. Just imagine Sora in a fucking hotel running around with Zack and Cody. But nah, all seriousness. Brandy and Mr. Whiskers, of course. Hell yeah, that shit would be sick. And then Phineas and Ferb. Yo, there has to be, yo, at some point, Phineas and Ferb has to be on. Who? There we go. I thought that combo was coming out. No kill. Oh, I thought you really was about to make it up here. I was about to say, show me something. What the hell? Oh. I was about to say, don't tell me I've never seen his whatchamacallit before. His up special. Oh, shit. Nice. With the guard and everything. Like, yo. Like, man, if you don't stop touching me. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. Ooh. I like how neither one of us was just hitting each other for that whole little moment. Dang, I tried to dodge.
Fuck.
What a thing, Gravity Falls.
Gravity Falls will definitely work as a world. Definitely. Especially with like the sinisterness in the show. It definitely would work with like the new themes of the story. Yeah, good game, S-Flat. I was fishing for that. Hold on, let me switch. I'm gonna switch characters too. I'm gonna go for my boy. Whoa, not that. Not that, whoa. And then if Shulk don't go as I plan, if your matchup is too good for Shulk, I'll go for Bayonetta.
Bayonetta.
It'll be some witch time up in here. It'll be some witch time up in here.
Do you think they would do Star Wars or Marvel?
Personally, out of the two, I would rather see Star Wars. I feel like the themes match up too well. The Keyblade would be fucking sick. Like, remember back when young Xehanort had that Keyblade that looked like a laser? It would be sick to see a Keyblade based on a lightsaber. Ooh, nice. Smash. I had to remember I didn't have a whatchamacallit. I thought I was sword still for some reason. See that? Ooh. Wrong side and everything right now. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god, bro, you gotta be kidding me. Hit it. There it is. Alright, so now I gotta make up for another one. Good stuff. That was a good one. Man, I started out so strong and then I fucked up and I wasn't able to put my game back together.
Kind of ironic that you're playing a show since a Sora mod was made for show. Month before Sora got revealed. At least you didn't get too stocked.
Yo, for real. Yeah, I saw it. I think I saw that Sora Shulk mod. Yeah, I did. It was pretty cool. Hey, but we got them for real now, so forget them mods. I mean, all love to the modders, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, we got an official sword, baby. That man can be in tournaments. Oh. No. Stay over there. Here we go. Get him out. Get him out, Shelton. Smash. Ah, shit. There we go. Speak. Shit. Ah, there we go. Let me up. There we go. I saw you waiting. Are you bullshitting? No way. This man guard was toast, bro. No way. There we go. Shit. There we go. Good read. No! Oh, fuck, show. Turn around. Almost, almost. Put. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, get out there, guys. Get out there. GG. Oh, my God, bro. Oh, yo. Yo, RIP, RIP. Yeah, that was a pretty good one, though. That was a pretty good one. Hey, man, oh, my goodness. I was like, duck. When I wound up all the way down there, I was like, bro, this is it. I was like, this is it. I might as well go back to Sora, dog. This matchup. Two, one, go! Oh shit. Not what I meant to do. Alright, let's back. Oh! I see it. Are you fucking lying? At 50%, you telling me? You telling me at 50%? Well, I saw that little bounce back. That's too much power, Kazuya. Come on, my dog. shield come in heavy. Get down, get down. No! Damn it, I knew it. Get down. There we go. Well, it wouldn't have killed too if he didn't jump. Perfect timing. Nice. Good little read. My man said, yo, I seen it too much. Oh, I see he's trying to read. Now you trying to read the fact that I'm dodging behind you. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Hey, where this guy come from? Who found this guy? Oh, get up there. Aw, snap. Good job. No, I thought he would reach. I thought he would reach. I should have waited just a second longer. Just a second longer, and he would have popped up right there. God damn it. Good job. Good job. That was a good one. I would have never thought I had like actual like Smash players watching me, you know. But I mean, then again, I mean, it was Sora for Smash all them years for a reason, right? Oh, ah, speed. Footstool. Wow, just wow. That's all I can say. Oh. He said no more games. Ooh, the demon inside of Kazuya just talking to this man. He was like, yo, no more games. I'm through playing around here. Finally home. Who trying to catch this work? Yo, go ahead and join in. It's 1019. That's the password. We can go ahead and do a rotation. Let's run it. I'm going to go ahead and switch to Bayonetta. Let me switch. Choose your fighter. Oh, and guys, I got like about another, probably another 45 minutes. Oh, wait, I forgot. I got to move myself. I'm sitting here looking like, man. I'm thinking I'm waiting and you're waiting on me. Probably about another 45 minutes. I forgot I gotta get ready. So I'm gonna need the 30 minutes before 6 to get ready. shooting up kids. Bayonetta ought to be ashamed of herself. This stuff. It is. Alright, 2 for 2. You gotta bring back. Oh, shit. I forgot all about the little platform right here. Ooh, lucky me, lucky me. Shit, yeah. Damn. That sucks, bro. Dang. She really don't have, bro. Her recovery gets me, bro. Her recovery gets me. Good game, though. Is you're not allowed to play the game. Yo, for real. RP Bayonetta. Hey, yo, help me. Whenever you're ready, it's 10:19. And if you go through to the arena screen, you can get the code if you need it. But I'm pretty sure we're friends, right? I'm pretty sure. All right, let's get it. There we go. Oh, get up. There we go. Go ahead and accumulate some damage. There it is. Fuck. There it is. Oh my God, that horrible recovery, bro. That horrible recovery. Gotta love some Bayonetta. Ah, oh, shit. There it is. Shots, shots, shots. Ooh, ooh. Get some good damage. Fuck.
Hey, it was pointless.
All right. That's enough Bayonetta. That's enough Bayonetta, bro. Oh my god, bro.
That's enough Bayonetta.
Let me see.
Let's see. Sora be Sora.
So we got like about 37 minutes. Go. There it is. That's the one I got. I want it. Shut that down. Keep him out. Come on, come on. There we go. Hit it. There it is. We're chilling. Nice. That carried. Get out of here. Completely incidental, too. Oh, shit. Fuck. All right. we go. Oh, my man, stop. He said, yo. Just kidding. Oh. All right. Yeah, we're doing arena battles right now, OG. Good game. Yo, I thought I was going to have a little trouble with a comeback or something right there, but I pulled it off. I mean, even though it was accidental. We're doing arena right now. Go to a moment in the stream to where you can see the... I'm going to have to start putting that in the description. To where you can see the room. And then the code is 1019. But as of now, let's get to it. There we go. That hit confirmed. Man, I just love the fact that he hit confirmed, dude. Oh shit. Didn't get the turnaround hit that time. I thought we was finna go at it. I was finna say, hey, you want that Dragon Ball Clash? We can do that. Nah. Damn it. I tried to come out. Well, yeah, that was my fault. I tried to come out. There we go. Hit. Ooh. Another one. Nice. There we go. Damn, and I evaded it too. There we go. Why wouldn't you turn around? Ah, there we go. Tap him. Just a tip, Keyblade. Come on. There we go. Oh, perfect. There we go. Thunder. Oh, with the spiciness. Came down with the... Oh, get down. No. Oh, with the heat. Is it? Sora, oh my God, what is up with you and not facing the right way, dog? Get that out of here. There we go. Look at the percentage. The percentage was matched up. There we go. Control some space. Yeah. out, break out. Alright, that ain't gonna kill, but you spell some trouble. Oh? Bow! Get him out, get him out. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
I'm like, yo, get him out, get him out.
Good games. You get banned if you disconnect it. Apparently, I'm banned for 30. For some reason, LOL, I have no idea why. I just logged on. GG? Yeah. Yeah, you get banned if you disconnect. Like, if you... I think if it can track that it was an internet issue... Well, I'm not sure. I think I'm thinking about Dragon Ball FighterZ. But just give it... Aw, man, that's right. I'm supposed to be... Well, I'll make sure you get a match, though, OG. I'll make sure you get a match. I'll play you at least once. Because at 6, I'm going to go ahead and log out. Well, it's 5:30. Not 6. Girl told me to take off my jacket. So I told the girl, man, it's not hot. I said, man, it's not hot. There it is. Never let them other swords steal your fire. Ah, ah. There we go. Alright, I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. Plus, I'm at 90% anyways. It's just going to take one spike to get me out of here. I'm good. I don't need it. Whoa. Oh, nice. There we go with the roll up. I roll up. Oh, nice. Right, it's keeping me safe. Shit, if that shit didn't tap me. There we go. There we go. That's some bullshit. That was some bullshit. Thunder. Of course, I'm attacking the wrong way. Just dodge. Wow, the dodge roll didn't work. Good game. That dodge roll was my Diddy Kong not revealed. It says, who's trying to catch these hands? Thank you, man. Appreciate it. It's all good, OG. It's all good. Alright, let me give a few seconds. Yo, anybody that's trying to play? Hold on. Hold on. If I leave. Okay, yeah. But anyone that's trying to play, let's give it a few seconds. Anyone that's trying to play, there's the ID. We got 1019 as the password. Get in here. Get in here. All right, yeah, let's play. Ready? Did that really just shield Puppy? Let's go. Didn't he say? That man Diddy always trying to play me for a fool, bro. I swear to God. Yo, y'all remember Donkey Kong 64, bro? That used to, yo, growing up, that used to be one of my favorite games. I used to love playing that game. I never understood anything about it, but... There we go. Fucking banana. Of course, little sliding banana. Get it out of here. And get the banana out of here. Yeah, like, give me that. Give me that banana, man. You don't need no banana. I need a banana. Thank you. It is. I'm definitely saving this footage. Yo, y'all remember when Diddy Kong used to be a monster in Smash 4? I remember those days. I remember even I had a Diddy Kong back then. I was like, yo, I had a little Diddy Kong in my back pocket. Yo, the killing part is, I did none of the fighting, son. I always pulled out the little pistol. I was like, yo, I gotta tote the Glock on him, bro. I was toting that thing. I kept that thing on me when I was Diddy. Oh. I'm gonna give you a chance to see the ID again. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna step away real quick. Anybody who's trying to play, go ahead and join now. I'm about to leave the screen on for you guys. Hold on. Let me just make sure. I'll leave it on this screen. The code is 1019. Yeah, yo. Good game. All right, leave the screen on. I'll be right back. Moveset. Let's go. I'm gonna try Diddy in his leg. Yo. Alright, we gonna play. So I hope everyone got the ID. Remember the password is 1019. Let's get it. Oh, back to the Kazuya. 1019. The password is 1019. back to the Kazuya. Let's go. My man. He said, yo, I'm back for the vengeance. Ooh, ooh. Trying to scoop me up. Oh shit. Perfect slide. Get him out. There it is. My man was teching. I was like, nah, get it out of here, Kazuya. There it is. Ah. Shit, I started to counter too. I was like, I bet if I counter, I'll catch something. Alright, with the good kicks. Gotta love some of that. Ooh. No more of those, please. Shit. I tried to discard. No. God damn it. God damn, he probably would have broke my guard anyways. Shit. Oh, shit. Alright, so let's go ahead and give Helmy a fight. Here we go. GG's. That was some good shit. Oh, man. That last little bit was a little crazy. I was like, yo, bring the pain. There we go. The last one with a little bit of a poke. Did you just try to infant me? Don't make me send you to Kingdom Hearts, bro. Don't make me send you to Kingdom Hearts. I saw that little hesitation on the combo. Like, yo, get in, get out, my guy. There we go. Back off. Ah, shit. Should have guarded. Take him out of here. Same thing. No! You could have used that sooner. Come on, man. You could have helped me get back up. Ah, shit. go. There we go. There it is. Oh, shit. Had to close my eyes for that one. Oh. Ah, shit. There it is. Thunder. There it is. Yes, thank God he went back towards the stage. Whew. I thought I was right there with the reed. Thunder. You gotta love how he was twirled, looked like he actually just knocked him up. Sora's so easy to fight. Oh, our main hero? Yo, you main hero? Yo, I've had a match with a hero, bro. He kicked my ass. He kicked my ass. When I'm talking about, yo, just the spiking, the combinations on top of the magic, it was crazy. You guys can have a fight. I'm going to go ahead and read a couple of comments. And then,
I forgot the... Yeah, it's about to start. Yo, what's up, Raven? See your little comment right there. Yeah, thank you guys for tuning in to the stream. We got like 11 minutes. OG, where you at, my man? I gotta get out of here at 5:30. I'm gonna try and give you like another 5 minutes. Yo, what's up, Joshua? God, Christ, Jesus, bless you, my bros. Peace. Have a nice day today. Yo, thanks. Yeah, that was a big one, bro. I had to close my eyes and clench my teeth for that one, man. It really got to me. I needed to check the stream quality, so let y'all get a match in. And that'll be a normal thing on my streams. You guys can get some matches in. Especially when we're full. Like, yo, I'm not gonna wanna fight like a million times, bro. Sometimes I'm gonna wanna watch some games, you know? So the stream quality appears to be all right. It drops a few frames every now and then, but it seems to be all right. It's not unwatchable or anything. Quality could be better, though. Probably see if I can put it back up to 1080p. But yeah, I actually have to get out of here at 6. Like, I have to stop streaming. All right, I'll give you 5 minutes. We can play, but I will have to stop screaming, though. saw that little combo help me. Alright.
I forgot that is. I'm sorry. Nah, it's all good, man. As long as we can run, shit, I almost undocked my Switch. Alright. So, why did I set it up like that? Yeah, there we go. Thanks. I don't know why I set it up like that. I need to go into the rules and change it. Let's get it. Go! Hey, help me. I see you. I see you. Oh, let me go back towards the stage, though. Go back. There we go. Freeze. There we go. Fire. Oh, my man with the hit confirm. I love it. There we go. The spike from the Keyblade, though. Oh, wow. Under the stage. Under the stage. Unreal. There we go. Out. There it is. Thunder. He turned around. What'd he turn around for? Damn it. Good game, Helmy. Good game. God damn it. It looks like we'll be running another one. Yo, Esplat, thanks for all of the matches if you're still here. OG, what's up, man? There we go, thank you. I was like, probably get saved. Gotta play a little bit more. Gotta play a little bit more to my chest with this. Uh-oh. There we go. Get out of here, Helmy. Get out of here. Wow, this man went sideways twice. There we go. Confirm. There we go. With a spike. Ah. Let me see. Let me see. There we go. Damn it, I tried to read that. There it is. Wow, good shit, good shit. Get him out. Oh, somehow that caught. Oh, somehow that caught. There it is. Boom, game. Let's go. Wins. Dun, dun, dun. We talking about some Sora and Smash, baby. All right, so hold on, give me one second, help me. Damn, nice one, man. Yo, GG. OZ. By 5:39, I'm gonna have to go ahead and get off. So, ooh, we won't be playing on stream if you still want to play. Oh, it's 10:19. Hey, man, I just need to... It's 10:19, bro. Sorry about that. I didn't see that you had already commented. Oh, shit, I forgot I wasn't... Forgot I wasn't KH3 for a minute. Oh, fuck. That man just goes all the way to the bottom of the screen and comes right back like, yeah, like it wasn't nothing. Thunder. Gotcha. Excuse me. GG. I just had to come and spike it. Like, yo, let me just spike it real quick, man. Let me make you stop that. Good stuff, good stuff. Uh-huh, Hurricane Blast. Get you off my tail. We got fire again. Nah, no Hurricane Blast. Thunder! Ooh, nice. There we go. Ooh. Shit. I just had to try and make it worse. Ah, shit. Hey, let me go. There it is. I'm in. My name's Cameron. All right. So now we're going to switch over to OG. Yo, holy shit. We got two people in here. Now we got two people in here. Hey, who ninja watching the stream, bro? Who didn't say what's up? Who's that?
commentator, the announcer for Mortal Kombat. Look at this guy. Imagine this is Evo.
Oh, and he went for the counter. Oh, we could be seeing the end right here. Nah. That's how them niggas be at Evo, bro.
Shit.
All right, so I'm gonna give both of you a chance to play on the stream, and then I'm gonna go ahead and close out the stream, and then I'll go ahead and close up the room too. Let me see what time it is. It's 5:38. So I'll probably start doing these streams probably a little closer to 5, probably. Because that was the point of me doing it at 2. I was trying to see, like, how well. Keon, good for life. Oh, shit. What up, Keon? I just learned that from you, Cameron, that you can do that. Shoot the fireball and run up. I always thought you hit. Ooh. Shooting fireballs. What? 107 never killed before. What the hell? Ah, shit. Ooh, nice. Sweet little spike. Okay, so. Alright, yeah. There we go. I'll give you that one. So what's that, 1-1? Yeah, that's 1-1. And if y'all wonder why I give buddy stocks, I just don't like the idea of fucking winning because somebody made a mistake. I kind of hate that. I like the sportsmanship. I like the sportsmanship. Give me the win that I could take pride in, basically. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. I forgot the fucking up special. Get out of here. Oh, nigga. Nice. Nigga, nice. GG.
Yo, that was really good.
My man said, yo, nah, get that fucking down out of here. Get that down smash out of here. Take this. Now take this, nigga. Take this. Good game, OG.
Oh shit, I didn't know I was the one sitting here.
Oh shit, we both cage one. I thought you couldn't mirror match like that. I thought someone absolutely had to. Nice. But, oh, okay. There it is. Get out of here. That's what you get for countering, my boy. And OG, don't think you off the hook, man. Next time I stream and you come in my stream, I'm going to get you for this. I'm going to get you for that one. Ah, shit. Nice. One of the best parts about most of my subscribers being KH fans. Everybody going to want to play as Sora, so that gives me a lot of practice against Sora. Because I did not understand this matchup like that. Ooh. Leveraging fireballs. Again. There it is. Nice. Alright, y'all, so that's going to pretty much close out the stream. Take my Joy-Cons out. Dun, dun, dun. Good games. So I'm going to see y'all again pretty soon. If I don't stream, I probably won't stream at all this weekend, to be honest. I'm going to be at work. A whole lot of work. I'm going to be at work, and then it'll be probably next Monday or next Tuesday that I stream again. But alright, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it. Hey, no. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it at that. You guys can have some fun if you want. I'm gonna go ahead and step out. So thank you guys for tuning into the stream. Keep enjoying Sora. Keep on playing Smash. And I hope to see you guys next time. Peace.